So apart from 80s pop, what else have you guys been listening? What have you listened to as kids?
I think you played Blindside before. Oh, that wasn't when I was a kid, but that's awesome, that CD. I love it to death, definitely. So if you like that, that's what we listen to a lot of. We listen to pretty much everything. Sunk Lodo, definitely. Like, awesome Australian band. Like,
you've performed with Sunk Lodo?
We have, yeah, before. It was great.
How was that?
They were a great band, for sure. Yeah, it was really good. Yeah, we've performed with them twice now, I think, yeah.
Yep. Dan and I used to listen to death metal non-stop. Yeah, and when we first started playing, when we were about 13, we started playing our instruments, and yeah, that's all we did, was just try and play Deicide and bands like that. We never quite pulled it off.